are a chosen generation, a nation of priesthood, a holy nation, a peculiar people, to show forth the praises of him who had called you from darkness into this marvelous light. Peter said that. We are a nation of priesthood, children of God. Hallelujah. We are a nation of priesthood, a holy, a chosen generation, a holy nation. He has called us from darkness. Darkness, darkness, darkness. You know what darkness is? Many of us from day to day don't know what darkness is. Darkness. The Bible says in the beginning, when God created the heavens, it says darkness was upon the face of the deep. I don't think we can imagine the darkness that it was talking about in Revelation. It was darkness. Darkness. One form of darkness, you have degrees of darkness. When it comes to night, we see a form of darkness. But the darkness was upon the face of the deep, was darkness. Darkness. God said, let there be light. And God, it was all water, and God called the land out of the water. So right now, 2/3 of the earth is water. 1/3 is land. So at any time, we can be overflooded. But God promised that he wouldn't do that. Praise the name of the Lord Jesus. So we're standing on the promises of God. Righteousness, exaltation. It doesn't matter how a man seems to be in life. If he's living in sin, he's nothing.
Nothing.
If he's living in sin, he's living under a curse.
Yes.
Because sin is a curse.
Yes.
And if you entertain sin, you're entertaining a curse. And the blood of Jesus was there to take us from the sin, a curse of sin. His blood was shed to save the world from the curse of sin. Righteousness, exaltation, sin is no good.